REI caregiver moment, I gotta find the camera real fast. What I do is I help family members with distressed loved ones become paid caregivers through our personal assistance service agency. Now, today's episode is really all about what I do, what Reliable Aid Inc. does, and how we can best help you. But before I get into that, if you would like to get started with me or would like to personally let somebody from Reliable Aid get back with you, write in the comments, let's get started, and I will personally make sure somebody gets back to you as soon as possible. Now, how's the world doing today? If you're with me first, just smash the wow face, because I love to see people on the line with the big-hearted caregiver every day. You know, Ms. Vinay, how you doing today? People always ask, what does Reliable Aid Inc. do? What do we do? Now, I thought it was obvious what we did, but if it's not, let me tell you. Do you know how, like, most people struggle financially when they're forced to stay home to take care of their parents or loved ones? Well, listen, what I do is I help voluntary family members become paid caregivers through our personal assistance service agency. And we do that so you can keep your loved one from falling victim to a cold stop nursing home. So now, if you have a parent or a loved one that you had to stay home to take care of, then, you know, that's what we do. We help you get paid for that, because it's hard to make money from your house. I don't know, you know, a lot of people think, like, you know, sometimes you're just going to be blessed and rewarded in life for the great things that you do. Now, you are in the afterlife, but you may need some grocery money while you're here, and that ain't how you get it. You know what I mean? Putting in the blessings don't bring the grocery money to the table. So what do you need to do? You need to find a person like me, Mr. KC, the big-hearted caregiver himself, who went through everything you actually going through, and find a way to get paid. Ms. Ludia, how you doing today? So, if you need to get started with me in the comments, write it in the comments. Let me know. And if anybody on here is picking up what I'm putting down, I'd like to let you know that, you know, this is not an untold story. And it actually happened to me. You know what I mean? I was stuck in a position where I had to take care of two family members that came home from the hospital at the same time, same day. And I don't know if y'all understand, but it's really hard to take care of more than one person by yourself. So, you know, I had to think of something super quick, fast to help me be able to put groceries on the table and be able to take care of my parents. Now, I got the quick and easy solution for you. You don't have to go through as much as I went through. But guess what? I got you, and I'll make it happen for you. Skinny, how you doing, man? How is caregiving going over there in New Jersey? You know, we here, we state to state for everybody who wants to, you know, get these big-hearted caregiver lessons. Before I sign off, I just want to let everybody know, be sure to check us out on Anchor. ANCHOR.FM/TheBigHeartedCaregiver. Also, please subscribe, you know, like, subscribe, share to our YouTube channel, Reliable Aid Inc. Listen, we are your safe solution for your seniors, you know. Give us a chance to earn your business, because we take care of parents just like they were our own. And we also allow ways for the adult children of the other parents to get paid a little income too while you're sitting home taking care of your, you know, your loved one, your mother, your father. You know what I mean? Life happens, but don't let the money get in the way of you handling your responsibility. I'm here to put that all together for you. Call me 302-689-3240. All the best big-hearted caregiver tips, tricks, solutions for you, you know, at your fingertips. You never have to struggle again. 302-689-3240. I'm the big-hearted caregiver, Mr. KC, himself in person. Hey, I'm out. Smash the wild face anytime you see me on the web, man, because we love people. Thank you.